Hello everyone, I am John from Bonsai Hunter. Welcome to my channel. In the workshop today, we are going to discuss how to grow Adeniums from bare root seedlings and also how to make them bonsai plants. Adenium, it is also known as desert rose, have got varieties of colorful flowers. And I love the flowers, its caudex. Adenium is suitable for making a bonsai plant. As you can see, I have got a parcel from Adenium India. I have got Adenium seedlings of different varieties. Today, I am gonna pot them. Hopefully, I will get nice bonsai plant from these bare root Adeniums. The medium I am using for potting these Adeniums are top garden soil and coarse sand. Adeniums are desert plants. That is why they do not need much water. So we should pot them in as much sand as we can with vermicompost or top garden soil. I am using a 50-50 ratio of sand and top garden soil. So let's start potting. So friends, our Adenium is ready. After repotting this, thoroughly water the plant. Water has drained out completely from the pot. Adeniums don't like water logging, so when you water, check the soil, it is dry. It should be completely dry. So guys, when it comes to pruning, we should prune the Adeniums once in a year, and when we prune, we should cut it to 2 to 3 inches length, and the tip is when we repot the Adenium, we should move a few inches up and repot so that we get a big caudex